Hi. Materials Square has released the draw molecule function. This video clip will introduce two examples of molecular modeling by using structural formulas and the smiles. As one example of using a structural formula, let me show you how to draw diethylene glycol. Above all, click the draw molecule icon and open the canvas. Select chain icon on the left sidebar. Next, click anywhere on the blank canvas and drag your mouse at the same time until a W-shaped chain is formed. The center carbon atom and the methyl groups of both ends should be replaced with an oxygen atom and hydroxyl groups respectively. Select a substitution element on the right sidebar. In this case, we will pick oxygen. Click the center of the chain to replace the carbon atom with an oxygen atom. And then, click and drag to add hydroxyl groups of both ends. The cleanup function makes the chain arranged well. The final step is converting 2D structure to 3D structure. You can select relax mode. The option named best means high precision, but the calculation consumes more time. After that, click the done button. When the 3D molecule is added on your visualizer, turn off the cell boundary on setting Windows display tab. The molecular option of the info line shows the molecular weight of the molecule. Another example is drawing a diethylene glycol molecule with the smiles, which is a line notation using short ASCII strings. Open the draw molecule canvas again, and click the clear canvas icon to erase your previous work. Select open icon on the top sidebar.
Write the C, C, O, C, C, O, in the box where the cursor is blinking, and click the OK button.
If structural formula appears on the canvas, click the Done button. I hope this video has been of some help for your research.